turn to somebody I can kiss. I want something just like this.
The items needed in this project will be a canvas. This is an 11 by 14 canvas. It's an Art Skills brand. Some tacky glue. I have two types of tacky glues. I have the Art Skills kind and this other kind. Some tape. Some clothespins. That's for decoration later on. A cutout of the letter that you want to do. I am going to do a B because this is for my aunt and her name starts with B, so. A ruler. It's just any type of ruler. That's a school ruler. A paintbrush and some paint to go along with that paintbrush. Some jute.
Okay, so the first step is to put your B on your canvas. I taped it down with some clear tape and it didn't really stick well. So the next step is to paint your canvas, and I painted my canvas a vintage rose pink.
So this is what it looks like after, and now we're going to take off this and we're going to let this cool so it can dry, then we'll come back. Okay, so this is the outcome of it. If you're wondering why it looks like I didn't paint it, add some spots. Well, it's because I want it to look rustic because of this jute. I feel like jute makes everything look rustic. And I love rustic things. Well, my room doesn't really show that, but I love rustic things. And so now we're going to take the jute and we're going to line it up right here. And we're going to do like the whole cutout with the jute like that. And it's going to look super cute.
Okay, so here I'm lining up the jute against the B, and then I'm placing my glue down, and then I placed my jute down, and the jute wasn't really sticking at first, so I had to put a lot of pressure on it till it stuck to the canvas.
This is what it looks like after. Tacky glue, I feel like, wasn't the best way to go, but it was the only glue that I found at this place, so it's tacky glue, but I think it looks pretty good so far. So the next thing that you need to do is let it rest overnight or just till it dries.
A few moments later.
Okay, so I was gonna originally wait till tomorrow to finish this, but it's an hour later and the glue seems to have been like set firmly, so I'm gonna do the next part of this. So the next part of this is to take your ruler, which is right here, and your jute, and you're gonna measure it. Here's me measuring it. Okay, so I'm gonna go on to the next step now, and the next step is to measure my jute, and I'm gonna see how far I need to make this. So I'm gonna measure it. See, 4.5 inches. Okay, so it's gonna be 4.5 inches. That's how long I have to make this. But since I'm gonna have to glue it to the other side, I'm gonna have to do it longer than that. So 4.5 inches is right here, and I'm gonna do it to here. So now I'm going to cut it, and there it is. So let's hope this works out. So now we're gonna take our tacky glue right here, and we're gonna put the tacky glue right here. I don't think you can see that. Should I move my angle? I shouldn't. Okay, there we go. So we're gonna put it right here. We're gonna stick that right there. Just leave it like that. So that should make it set. And now we're gonna wait and we're gonna do the other side. Okay, so I'm currently just doing these sides, just like gluing this right here with the tacky glue to the right here. But I'm not going to do the other side till this dries off and glue it. Hope this works out because it's a lot of work. It's quite stressful. Okay, so this one I'm going to do right here because like I really like that spot right there. And now I'm going to put that right there and let that set. Stretch this out. Okay. So here's a time lapse of me. Okay, so this is what it looks like so far. I'm gonna let this rest overnight, then I'm gonna come back to it tomorrow. So, yeah. Okay, so it's the next day, and you can see the tacky glue is invisible, so it's not very noticeable. And now we're gonna do the next step, which is pretty much the last step. So what I was gonna do, well, I'll just show you. Let me fix my ankle. Okay, so I was gonna take these like strands right here, and I was just going to tuck it in tightly. And okay, so this is what it looks like so far. It's like this. It's already like, well, this is just what it's supposed to look like. But now the next step is to add some glue right here so that it will stay. So we're gonna add some glue. Here's me adding glue. Stay. I'm honestly not sure if it's gonna work because, okay, there we go. The tacky glue had like some glue on it. You know how glue gets, right? So now we're gonna get the glue and we're gonna stick it in there so that it can stay. And we're gonna do that all around here. It can stay and make sure that it stays. So if you didn't see, I'm just lining it up. I'm sorry about the background noise. I am babysitting, I guess you can say. No, babysitter should not be recording YouTube videos while babysitting, but you know what? It's whatever. So now we're gonna let this dry.
Day two.
Okay, so this is what it looks should look like after everything has been done. This is perfect, and now it's time to decorate it. So I'm going to be using some of these clothespins. You can get these at Walmart, Target, the dollar store. And it's like a dollar at the dollar store, so they're really cheap. So I'm decorating them, and it like broke. Well, anyway, it broke. So, yeah. Anyway, I guess I did pay for what I got. But I'm not sure if I should add some flowers because I have these flowers right here. Okay, so we are finished with our project so far. But now, since I thought it was a little too plain, I wanted to add something to make it different, to make it pop, and to just make it different overall. So I'm going to be adding these flowers right here. These flowers and putting them on the sides of it to make it look cute and chic. So this is what it looks like right now. Right now it looks like that, and I'm gonna add these flowers right there to make it like more pop. I was thinking about adding them right there, but that wouldn't look that cute. So I'm gonna add it right here, right here, right here, right here, because I have four of them. I got these on sale at Michael's for like a dollar each. They're pretty cheap and they're really cute. No, not a dollar each, a dollar per packet. So it was really cheap, as I said again. So I'm gonna glue them now. So this is what it looks like so far. And I was actually thinking, since these things broke, I'm gonna use some of these are paper clips, and paper clips will work really good because this is like a reminder board And you can hang pictures up with paper clips. Let me show you how.
Okay, so I have four pictures right here. This is Peyton Meyer. Peyton Meyer once again, Blue and Pain, and Blue and Pain. These are my celebrity crushes. So I'm going to put them on there to give you guys an example of how the paper clips would work. Paper clips were a dollar at Target. And they're this color, and this color is honestly really pretty. I love this color. Okay, so let me show you how to do this. Why isn't it focusing? It's just me. Okay. So we're going to do it right here since this gives you a better view. We're going to stick it in like that, and we're going to stick a picture in like that. We're going to stick this Liam Payne picture in like that, and we're going to leave it like that. That would be cute. Then we're going to stick this, no, Liam Payne in the same side, would not look cute. We're going to do Peyton Meyer and Liam Payne. And we're gonna like do it at different angles because that would look cute, right? So there we go. Now we're gonna keep on doing this until it's full. And in the middle, it's mostly just for reminders, like, so just reminders if you want it. Go. And well, you can't see what I'm doing here. Okay. Now we're gonna use this other paper clip. I realize this is not a time lapse, so it's really slow. Okay. Same thing. That did not work out as planned. There you go. So, that's what it looks like so far. So, it looks like this. Let me give you guys a better view. It looks like this so far, and I think it looks pretty cute. But I'm going to do pictures of my aunt on this.
The paint, the flowers, the clips, and the tape were each $1. The jute was $1.50, the tacky glue was $1.50, the canvas was $3. Don't forget to subscribe and like this video.